Scavenger hunt. There's some interesting information hidden around this site. Can you find it? Well, let's find out. Okay, we've got... How do you like my website? Well, it's kind of boring, actually. I use these to make the site, HTML, context style sheet, and JavaScript. Let's view the page source. Here's the first part of the flag. Okay, well, off to a good start so far. Pico CTF T. Notepad. Okay. And what else we got here? Looks like we've got some JavaScript. How can I keep Google from indexing my website? I do that with robots.txt. Well, that's part three. Okay. So I need to go back and find part two. Let's see. Part two is probably in this cascading style sheet. Take a look around. Up here's part two. Okay. What else do we have going on? So robots. Oh, here we go. I think this is an Apache server. Can you access the next flag? Okay, well, there's a .htaccess file on Apache servers. There's part four. And then I love making my websites on a Mac. I can store, I'll capitalize. That's probably a reference to DS store. And there's part five of the flag. So if we throw those all together, we have that's a lot of places to look. And we'll throw that in. And there we have it.